My last collection of poems is called The Sun King. It was published in early summer 2013. It was the first book I published in 8 years, which covers a lengthy period of my life. During those 8 years, I lived in Ireland, I lived in the United States, and I lived in the United Kingdom. So there are all of these competing or conflicting landscapes represented in the work. There is also a running theme, I suppose, of technology in the poems and the relationship between the individual and technology and the information technology and the relationship essentially between man and machine, how these two things interact. It became apparent to me really quite late that this information technology was here to stay, that it was a huge threshold in our civilization, and it was very much part of the landscape that we were all going to inhabit for a long time. And I thought it was important that poetry engages with that rather than ignores. I imagine that there is an accent recognizable in my poetry that seems immediately Irish to somebody who is not Irish. That accent, to be honest, is invisible or inaudible to me. I can't hear it. I think my language is, I always felt that my language was really quite international, that the points of reference in my work were universal. But it became apparent to me traveling around the world, reading my poetry in different places in the world, in America, in Japan, that not just my own personal accent, but the accent embedded in the language, in the vocabulary, was recognizably Irish. And I think that's probably the most Irish part of my work, that there is a cadence that comes from an Irish poetic tradition that is completely instinctive on my behalf, but is probably immediately recognizable to somebody else. Who do I like? I mean, I was conscious of the fact that this festival has no French poets, it seems to me, and that's slightly odd. I was trying to ask in my broken French on the bus last night, coming home from the ambassador's house, why this was the case. And I was trying to identify a generation of young French poets. It became apparent to me that I actually know nobody who is living, or almost nobody. I suppose the only living French poet that I'm aware of is Yves Bonfoy. Is he still living? I think he's very, very old. Philippe Jacotet, last I knew, was still alive, but maybe in his early 90s. He's possibly no longer with us. other than that, you know, my knowledge of French poetry is 20th century French poetry, but I suppose classical French poetry, somebody like Paul Valéry. And there is a long relationship between Irish poets and French poets. There are lots of translations into English of French poets, and a lot of those have been done by Irish poets. John Montagu, who's here today or here this week, has translated lots and lots of French poetry, including a collection of the Breton poet Guivec. Derek Mahon has translated Philippe Jacotet and done probably the definitive English tradition of Paul Valéry's Le Cimetière Marin, the Seaside Cemetery. Really, really beautiful English translation. But I don't know of any French living poets, to be honest, any young poets of my generation. And I wonder, to be honest, if they exist. Do they exist? Yes.